Fuck that. Stay right here. He knows there's only one of us. Okay, we're dead. Am I alive? Yeah! Let's go!
Alright, so here we go. We got, I guess we're going to Gemini because everything else sucks. Oh! Nope, we're gonna get completely screwed over. Please, please, last person.
Who's the one person that doesn't want to vote?
Dick!
What a dick!
Yo! God damn it! Yo! I'ma hold whoever, yo, they're getting held accountable. They'll forever be on my bad side, whoever that is.
I like how we both picked the exact same word to describe the person.
There's no other way we can describe them, but that's the perfect fucking word for that guy. What a dick. Oh my god. He is going down in fucking emergency.
I hate this board.
I hate this goddamn board. And it doesn't help that is Halo goddamn 3. We are starting this recording off fucking bad.
Our partner's about to die. What is he? Andrew, there was someone right behind him dead.
Yep, but I got that assassination though. Let's go.
In the air though.
In the air, but it didn't count as an air assassination.
Oh. That saved you?
Jazz. Yes, she did. I didn't see him. You know how Halo 3's fucking.
No.
Oh, y'all. I see somebody on the map, but he's not there.
If you were wondering why, I just got lit up by Neither. Ooh, partner just got sniped out of the air.
Damn, my aim sucks
I tried
ass.
To help you, I'm running.
My aim sucks ass.
We have a chance, it's
watch
just
out, Jasmine,
I can't
right.
stand this board.
I don't know what he just pulled out right there. That looks like a rocket launcher, Jasmine. Watch your ass.
I'm dead. I just died.
Damn, we got a sniper up there too?
Fuck, why don't we ever spawn up there?
Level. This fucking shit
yeah, there's
sucks.
A sniper. There's a, there he is. Shoot him. Shoot him.
I just shot him in the head. I just shot him in the head right there. Bow! Drop.
Okay, good. Watch out, grenade. Someone just threw a grenade right from the head.
There's a rocket. That guy has a rocket.
How many shots with the shotgun? Please!
Damn, I heard you busting off right there.
Yeah, and I only have two bullets left.
That shit only starts off with 5 fucking bullets.
Exactly.
Yo! K-16, what in the fuck are you doing?
Andrew.
Get on the ghost.
Andrew, behind you.
Fuck that shit.
I'm dead. I'm getting lit up by
Give me the ghost,
a needle. Ah. Watch out. Ooh, watch out.
Ooh. Damn. Oh, he fucking beat me down. Yo.
They were all right by you. let that ghost come down here. K-16.
He sucks.
Watch out. Ooh.
Damn.
I can't even keep a straight face. I'm laughing too much.
I'm all mad and shit. You're over there fucking laughing.
I was like, watch out. It didn't even look like you tried to jump.
Because I didn't know. I was zoomed in, I think, or something. I was fighting somebody, and I wasn't like looking at the radar, and I just got rocked.
I don't know if the ghost.
You about to
sees
give
me
this
I've
ghost
been...
today, boy!
Come on, I'm trying to distract him. You got him?
Oh! Ah!
Oh no! I'm dead.
K-16 sucks. Damn, is this damn ghost gonna run these motherfuckers? Oh, he's dead! He killed me from the grave. Was there even a fucking
the disappointment?
With this? Yo, come on. The fuck
the sniper
game.
Has to be stopped. Ow.
Yo, you sounded like a voiceover, right? That sniper has to be stopped.
I mean, goddamn, I got sniped, didn't I?
Yo, fuck this map. I never do good on this goddamn map. I will never fucking do good. I never do good. And I just threw a grenade off my partner's back. This is, now I'm fucking dead because grenades are randomly blowing up. And there he is with a shotgun in my back. And he's chasing me down without a doubt, and I'm dead, and I killed you with my spike grenade. Nope, you didn't die by anybody else, Jasmine. That is right, I killed you. God damn this game. God, I just fucking spawned, and me and you and fucking 117 there were all fucking lighting his
ass up. The damn elite, the elite. Our partner just got blown up.
I didn't even know we had an elite on this team.
I'm
never seen the motherfucker until just now, until I just heard his fucking voice dying. God.
I think he has a sniper, and I should have shot him.
Alright, enough of this. I'm running somebody over with a mongoose. He has a rocket, doesn't he?
It was the last kill.
Oh, there's a rocket. Alright, welcome back to this here game, YouTube audience. My name is Peaceful Beast, and that there is Jazz Taz, as you see.
Why is his name Spartan Nacho?
Because that's the type of people we get put with, Jasmine. That's just how it works here.
Did you see the other guy's name? Painted Glue? Opained Glue?
Where is this? Painted Glue? The bottom. Nah, that's a fucking, that's an Xbox name. Like that, he just hit random and let fucking Xbox decide for him on that one. Yeah, pick Colossus.
Okay. Who pick Halo 1? Don't do this
people,
to us.
A lot
no,
of people. Come on! Wow.
Oh my god.
Well, it wasn't anybody on the other team. I can guarantee you that. You know why I know? Because the entire other team is guests. So it was somebody on our fucking team. Come on, yo. I swear to
our
God.
Team is divided already.
Come on. 2v2 and it, we ain't even on the fucking opposite teams. I'm gonna fucking, yo. Fuck you. Fuck you for that, man. You voted. You're an asshole. Where's his partner at? Oh, that's not his partner. That's,
All the guests are about to get this work.
I already killed my fucking partner. I had to take my anger out on his ass. He wasn't. He was like stupid for that one.
What? We killed each other?
Bow! Bow!
There's no way. There's no way that happened. Let's get it. Who's getting sniped?
Shoot that rocket, boy! Let me see you.
Why did you just get hurt from that drop and I didn't?
Oh, I don't know. Oh! I thought my partner was in that hallway right there.
Headshot! Watch out! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Rockets out!
Wait, there's another one!
Oh shit!
They wanted to play this game, and now we're gonna have to show out.
Oh that shit! That's not you. Beautiful. Oh, that's you right here. Okay, cool. Let's head to that teleporter.
Our partner's about to die.
Ah! Fell off.
I missed.
What's going on? What's going on?
He's dead. He's dead.
Okay.
I'm running out of bullets. Let me just shoot this off
back
and
of
get
my
this
head
plasma
is,
pistol.
There's actually a sniper rifle in that hallway there. Yeah, right here.
Oh, there was?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Let me just...
Oh. Uh-uh, bruh. You gonna
How
stop
did I blow
that
myself
shit today?
Up?
What?
I threw a grenade and stood back and thought I was far enough and...
Oh, I thought I was far enough to bang that rocket off of that guy's back. I got
He's
like a
come
fucking
over here
30
and
second respawn
wait.
Time because I killed my partner at the beginning of the game. Out of frustration for picking his
get.
Map. I saw the struggle. I saw you turn around right there.
I planned it out. You heard me.
Yo, this assault rifle is fucking gross.
Watch out. Watch out, Andrew! They are getting lit up with these.
Oh shit!
Our partner just threw a grenade on the wall and bounced back. Ooh.
Fucking noodle. Yo, a needler explosion just happened right next to me and fucked me
up. Andrew, where are you?
I'm
dead.
Across the map, but I'm invisible, so no one can see me.
I had like three people, so.
Get him up, Bob, me!
What? What is still alive?
Pistol just doesn't do the justice. It just doesn't.
I
swear my shit be hella fucking inaccurate, but people be fucking me up with a pistol. I'm gonna go grab this overshield over here.
I like how the light goes off on the.
Ah!
Yeah, he threw a grenade. Grenade! I'm about to die. There he is.
Woohoo!
What just happened?
Ooh, that was a gross fucking shot.
I came
shot.
Back, and this is what I have to deal with? Oh, I killed him.
Damn. Fucking headshots on deck, ain't that? For being panicked? Pretty fucking good. Damn. Where do you get
Someone's
a sniper
shooting at
from?
Me. Someone is shooting at y'all.
Got
I'm
your
dead.
Motherfucking... Never mind. I thought that fucking came to back on time. Did not. I thought
They stay up there in that corner area and
Where's
just...
Where's the fucking... There it is. Got it now.
Oh, grenade!
Bob! I'm sorry, I got a little excited right there. Oh shit, I fucking missed the jump. How do I get back
up? I'm dead. I cannot handle this right now because... Oh, you got the... Let me not...
Got that visibility right now. Or their lack of... Where's the sniper? Who's shooting? What's going
That's
on?
Me, because he would not die.
Watch out. Ah, fuck. Damn, oh my god. That
above
was
us, above us, above us.
Oh!
Watch out, watch out.
I still killed you, bitch. Give me my triple kill. Fuck you.
Does this have bullets in it?
There's a rocket running.
Oh!
Was that you?
Watch out, watch out!
Damn, can I motherfucking... Why are you using a plasma rifle? How are you doing 117?
Fuck. They are throwing grenades so... Just...
You know, I'm
not even taking caution.
This is the first match that
I've seen where people
actually use more weapons other than a pistol. But then again, I speak about how they're not using a pistol, and I get shot in the head by one. Easy fucking peasy. Why is that gun so goddamn accurate? Look, I can't. Look how many shots it took me, though. Jesus Christ, man. Motherfuckers be pat, 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 dead. And not just be like fucking unloading clips.
Get that invisibility, that invisibility.
Got the invisibility, get that invisibility right there. Gonna hit this hallway up here. Actually, we probably should hit that hallway. Is there somebody over there?
Ooh, he might be. He might have kicked the bucket over. What? Come on,
how the
Andrew,
fuck?
Andrew!
Yo! That's bullshit! I got a bull true! How the fuck I get a bull true? Yo, that whole situation right there! Yo. I shot the fucking guy in the back with a sniper. I know you saw that. And his shields are still up. And then I died and got a bull true. How do you get a bull true on Halo 1? There's no sword.
What the fuck? A bull true?
A bull true is when someone's charging at you with a sword. Like, they hit the trigger and they're already, like, speed charging at you. And you kill them in the middle of that charge. I got that on Halo 1, bruh. What the fuck is that?
Our partners, and we were so divided when we worked as a team.
I immediately killed the dude I was standing next to, and he was just looking at me like, yo, stop, 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 and he tried to fight back a little bit, and then he died.
He was like, let me just take it.
I felt a little bad because he was, like, backed in the corner, and, like, he was just, like, trying to, like, not take the fucking bullets, but he was getting hit by every last one of them.
Like, you were like, stop, stop.
There was no stopping. There was no stopping. Stop. Stop. Stop, please.
Right.
Oh my god. I feel a little bit bad for that, though. He deserved it because he picked Halo 1. Him and his fucking whoever he's playing with. Whoever's sitting next to him on the couch right now. Fuck both of them.
Stop. Stop.
This cat be sleeping funny as shit because you know how cats be looking like turkeys when they sleep?
Yeah.
They like support it with their fat ass necks. Well, this cat, she sits like that, but her head goes down, so she's facing straight down. Her nose pointing at the floor,
and
neck muscles won't support her head like most cats do. So her head, her fucking nose would be just touching the fucking ground. It looks weird as shit.
It looks weird as shit, doesn't it?
It looks weird as fuck, and I'd be afraid like she can't breathe because her nose is like planted on the fucking floor. And she doesn't have her mouth open, so there's no other source
betrayal.
Of
betrayal. Oh,
I think
no.
I saw something going on with the betrayal situation. Why didn't you turn around or pick up the sniper?
Wait, does the pistol not work in this game? I just killed him, though.
Yes, the pistol is garbage in this game.
Whoa! Hey, Cortana, record that?
Okay. Fucking guy,
So, why did I'm sitting here standing and I can't back up. I turn to my left.
Holy
it's a freaking
shit.
Enemy right
Yo,
next to me.
Jasmine, I'm pretty sure I just flew like at least 2 or 3 fucking miles away from the map right there. I'm pretty sure I was at least...
Shoot him.
Degree.
He's done.
My
what?
Second grenade didn't
Andrew,
blow up!
A sniper bullet just went right past my face. Are you good?
No.
Ooh.
He just BXR'd my ass.
I gotta run.
Yes, you do. I'm throwing grenades up there. In support of your health.
I'm dead.
Was that your body?
Yeah. I jumped backwards off, and I thought he was gonna come up there. I was gonna shoot the bombs while I was going down.
Damn!
I had it all planned out.
No shit, don't
Andrew, right here, right here.
You can have a whole damn situation plotted. All right, I got 2 or 3 people. I'm gonna have him come around the corner. I'm gonna hide around this, and then next thing you know, motherfuckers just show up.
Where are they coming from?
They need to stop. They're not winning.
Is there another one?
Oh, sniper rifle! Get down! Get down! Get your heads down! Jasmine, I'm heading over there from the bottom. I'm gonna fuck shit up with dual SMGs. Let's do this thing.
I just saved your life.
Thank you.
Andrew, behind you again.
Oh shit. Coming down.
He's dead. What happened? Who's dead?
Healing up.
Partner, partner, partner! Let him come down here. I'm ready.
Making my way upstairs. Moving fast. Okay, I gotta heal up. I gotta heal up. Ah, no, there's a guy in there. Jasmine, guy to the right.
Actually, there's another guy, and there's two. No, I just
okay, my aim won't move. My aim won't move. Yo, I straight held the fucking right fucking thumbstick down to the left, and it didn't do shit.
Who is this right here? I killed him before I died.
I may have contributed in your death. I'm just gonna point that out.
I was going ham and.
I saw that. I was
what?
Get him! Ah, fuck! That's
there,
all my
there's
shields.
A guy over there, Andrew. Watch Jesus. Yourself. I almost jumped.
Yeah, put that sword down, boy. Let me get that about your hands, motherfucker. Boom, bitch! Think I ain't see you? Ah, motherfucker.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was feeling that shit right there. There's a sniper over there. You want a sniper?
Ooh, I don't like the Halo 2 sniper.
Oh, really? Them shits be popping the fuck up.
I can't get them? Come on, I should've got that sniper.
Where'd he get? Here it is over here, it's still down, I think.
Hold on, I'm gonna deflect this situation. Damn it! It didn't work!
Give me that killing spree, boy!
I'm getting lit up, I hear it. Don't work.
Wow, this game sucks.
Someone's coming.
I've never seen anybody get so goddamn lucky.
I almost got sniped in the head just now.
Bitch, get dropped! Give me my sniper back! And my sword!
I'm dying.
Nope. Not if I can help it. Let his ass come up here. Bitch! That felt damn good. Ah! That grenade really reached all the way over here?
Ooh, watch out! Don't.
Do they want problems? Do they want... What?!
Someone betrayed you.
I don't know what happened. I don't know who killed me or what happened, but I saw a grenade that wasn't
Watch
there.
Out.
That's all I'm fucking concerned about.
We gotta get out of here pretty soon.
Alright, I'm going to flank and throw grenades at someone's back.
Right here.
That's how we handle shit in the West.
Who's shooting me? Oh shoot, I forgot about
this.
Got
your back,
part.
Partner. Let's get into the fight.
I'm dead.
Don't.
Wow.
I saved his life. He went forward with no shields like a dummy. I threw a grenade, bounced off the wall, bounced back at me, and killed my mans.
Uh-oh.
That I saved.
Ah!
Turn around! Ah!
You dead?
Almost. There's a fusion coil just rolling
Ooh,
around.
Got his
here.
Ass.
I think I'm gonna blow up soon, so I'm gonna get the fuck out of there.
Bitch. Sorry, just totally scale, but he's dead.
I wasn't calling you a bitch, by the way. I was calling him a bitch.
Because I thought you were gonna kill him. I didn't know how much health
you
he
motherfucker!
Had left.
Yo, ooh!
I got him. Are you alive?
No,
I'm dead.
What? Yo, my partner. I could hit this fucking X button right now and kick his ass out of the game, but we need him. Actually, no, we don't. I should have kicked him. But anyway, I don't care. Let's fucking fight because this.
They both should be dead.
Come on, Jasmine.
There's
let's
no
do this
way.
Thing. I'm in here. I'm
oh
in
my here. Gosh, our partners.
I'm gonna murder my partner. Like I want to kill him because he pissed me off. He killed me twice.
Wait, they're both.
Whoa!
I got stuck? No way.
You got stuck by that?
No, the grenade. I thought I got stuck, so I turned to the left. It's right at my foot. Why is it in Halo that they go flying and their guns go flying along with them? Like, people don't want the gun.
Don't worry, at least that shit ain't like Halo 1 where the fucking gun will be forever lost.
Oh yeah, go in the ground and you're like, what?
Yeah. Come on, these damn, this Ooh. Dude Westy be betraying the shit out of us, yo. I'm gonna need you to chill the fuck out, man.
I'm dying.
Kill your ass. My yo, life. Oh my god, get the fuck out of the game, guys. It's because of you! We are fucking this close to fucking losing. Jasmine, it's just you and me because I kicked them guys.
Oh, okay.
This fucking game is pissing me off. They just fucking killed me like at least 3 times. And then they fucking killed each other once.
No!
There we go.
What happened?
What happened?
Oh, so like you shot him,
Jasmine.
And then I went? Yes.
Oh, I thought there was someone down here. I'm gonna grab the shotgun.
Okay.
We need to play it safe. We don't need to rush anybody. We need to chill.
Fuck that. Stay right here. He knows there's only one of us. Okay, we're dead. Am I alive?
Yeah! Let's go! Yo, Jasmine with the fucking clutch shot. Headshot. Dead shot.
Dead!
Jasmine, let's go!
Get it! Okay,
yes.
Wait.
Oh shit. That's not the right move. That's not about to be the right move.
Oh, right, watch out. No!
Foul, bitch!
Dead!
Let's go! We don't need no Westy0915 and Westy0915-1. Just us. That's all we need, yo. We'd have been won that game if it wasn't for them betraying the fuck out of us. God damn.
They must have been killing you because I never got killed
Jasmine,
by them.
Jasmine, I got fucking murdered by the guests. I got completely rocked. I swear. Oh my god. I'm ending this video right here. That was perfect right there. We're ending it on a good note. Fuck it. This episode is all about the guests. I have a message for all the guests right out there. Don't fucking play Halo again. Because you fucking guys be sucking it up, voting for all the wrong maps, and killing your goddamn team. I'm gonna need y'all to stop, or don't play the fucking game at all. With that being said, my name is Peace with Peace, Jess Jazzy. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe if you would like to see more of this chaotic shit right here. Follow us on Twitter, follow us on Facebook too, and we'll keep you updated on news and shit that's going to be coming out later. In the meantime, we'll see you in the next video. Peace.
I'm still alive. I'm dead. What is up with that?
Jasmine, I may and may not have put 3 consecutive bullets in the back of your head.
Not consecutive. Watch out.
Oh, shit!
Slow unison.